As you see here, I had to get out of my trusty canoe because a beaver dam, a little bit out of breath here, but that's what I'm going to try to get into. We'll see what happens.